What's going on? We are back with another reaction, and there was some good response on this this recent Eminem reaction. So I thought, why not go back, check out some of his really old stuff that I haven't listened to, and react to it. So I got a request for a song called Rock Bottom. I believe I looked it up, and it came out like 9 years ago or something like that. So like 2011 or so. I don't know. Fact check me on that and down in the comments. But yeah. Never heard of it, so let's get right into the reaction. Rock Bottom, we got Eminem.
Hey yo.
Ooh, it's a weird beat.
This song is dedicated to all the happy people. All the happy people who have real nice lives.
Oh boy. Oh boy. I feel like he's being a little sarcastic here. He might snap.
No idea what it's like to be broke as fuck. I feel like I'm walking a tightrope without a circus.
Also, one thing I really noticed is his voice. Like, I don't know if it's just different how he's saying the words or whatever, but he sounds a lot younger, which obviously he is, but it's really, yeah, interesting.
To be broke as fuck. I feel like I'm walking a tightrope without a circus net. Popping Percocet, I'm a nervous wreck. I deserve respect, but I work with sweat for this worthless check. I'm about to burst this tank.
Oh, I feel like I deserve respect, but I'm getting a sweat from these worthless checks or something like that. Wow, jeez. That whole scheme.
I deserve respect, but I work with sweat for this worthless check. I'm about to burst this tank and somebody to reverse this deck. Minimum wage got my adrenaline caged, full of venom and rage. Especially when I'm engaged and my daughter's down to her last diaper. It's got my ass hyper. I pray that God answers. Maybe I'll last nicer. Watch all this while they...
Oh, man. Oh, man. Asking God. Maybe I should ask nicer. Jeez. Also, I really like... it's got the definite, like, early 2000s vibe. And I'm here for it. I love it. I like... Oh, he's talking about his daughter, like, his last diaper. Maybe I should ask nicer.
It's got my ass hyper. I pray that God answers. Maybe I'll ask nicer. Watching ballers while they crossing and they pathfinders. These overnight stars becoming autograph signers. We all long to blow up and leave the past behind us. Along with the small fries and average half pinters. But play haters turning bitch like they have vaginas. Cause we see them dollar signs and let the cast blind us. Morning your brainwash and we leave your ass mindless. When snakes slither in the grass spineless. That's rock bottom. When this life makes you mad enough to kill. That's rock bottom. When you want something bad enough to steal. That's rock bottom. When you feel like you've had it up to here. Cause you mad enough to scream but you sad enough to tear. That's rock bottom. When this life makes you mad enough to kill. That's rock bottom. When you want something bad enough to steal. That's rock bottom. When you feel like you've had it up to here. Cause you mad enough to scream but you sad enough to tear. My life is full.
Yeah, it was obviously, I think, the chorus. Scott has said it about the Criminal song, but I'm not a big fan of I don't know, I guess how he said it. I really like the instrumentals and the beat he has, and what he was talking about was really good. Just about, you know, hitting rock bottom and, like, the work you had to put in and stuff like that. I love the lyrics and what he's saying. I'm not sure I like the delivery of it, though, and I don't know, it wasn't very catchy, to me at least. But I understand what he's saying, and I love the lyrics on that, so that's cool, that's good.
Like you've had it up to here, cause you mad enough to scream, but you sad enough to tear. My life is full of empty promises and broken dreams. I'm hoping things look up, but there ain't no job openings. I feel discouraged, hungry and malnourished. Living in this house with no furnace, unfurnished. And I'm sick of working dead-end jobs with lame pay. And I'm tired of being hired and fired the same day. But fuck it.
Getting hired and fired in the same day. Oh, one thing I gotta say, bro, I love reacting to Eminem stuff. I rephrase that. I don't think I've ever reacted to Eminem on this channel, but I love listening to Eminem songs because, bro, you can listen and hear his lyrics. Like, you know you're gonna get good lyrics and good, you know, flips, stuff like that with his songs, and I love that. Yeah, let's keep going.
I'm tired of being hired and fired the same day. But fuck it, if you know the rules to the gameplay. Cause when we die, we know we all going the same way. Cause it's cool to be the player, but it sucks to be the fan. When all you need is rocks to be the man. Plus a luxury sedan. I'm comfortable and gloomy in a six. But they threw me in the mix with all these gloomy lunatics. Walk around depressed and smoke a pound of cess a day. And yesterday went by so quick it seems like it was yesterday. My daughter wants to throw the ball, but I'm too stressed to play. The path of life and throw the rest away. That's rock bottom. When this life makes you mad enough to kill. That's rock bottom. When you want something bad enough to
That's rock bottom. When you feel like you've had it up to here, cause you mad enough to scream, but you sad enough to tear. That's rock bottom.
Oh, when you mad enough to scream, but he's sad enough to tear, or tears or something like that. It's rock bottom. Oh man. That's really interesting too, like kind of this stage of Eminem's life or whatever. I think I saw in the comments that like this was like when he like started to like blow up and like, you know, make his money. I mean, and he responded with what he does best, which is just make a song about it, which that's sick to see. Yeah, jeez.
Feel like you've had it up to here, cause you mad enough to scream, but you sad enough to tear.
That's rock bottom.
This life makes you mad enough to care.
That's rock bottom.
When you want something bad enough to steal.
That's rock bottom.
You feel like you've had it up to...
Want something bad enough to steal? Jeez.
That's rock bottom. When you want something bad enough to steal.
That's rock bottom.
When you feel like you've had it up to here, cause you mad enough to scream, but you sad enough to tear.
You can't dismiss these lyrics though. Like I said, I didn't really like the chorus, but like the lyrics are so powerful. Were you want something bad enough to steal? That's rock bottom. That's heavy. That's like, wow. Jeez. You can't dismiss that. Oh my goodness.
Like you've had it up to here, cause you mad enough to scream, but you sad enough to tear.
People that love me, people that hate me, but it's the evil that made me. This backstabbing, deceitful and shady. I'm with the money, the women, the fortune and fame. That means I end up burning in hell, scorching in flame. That means I'm stealing your checkbook and forging your name. This lifetime bliss for eternal torture and pain. Cause right now, I feel like I just hit the rock bottom. I got problems, now everybody on my block's got them. I'm screaming like them two cops when two cops shot them.
Ah, man, I got problems, now everyone on my block's got them. Oh my goodness. He's talking about it's not the good people or the bad people or whatever. It's like the evil inside of him. Dang. Bro.
Problems. Now everybody on the blocks got them. I'm screaming like them two cops when two cops shot them. Holding two blocks, hope your doors got new locks on them. My daughter's feet ain't got no shoes or socks on them. And the rings you're wearing look like they got a few rocks on them. And while you flaunt them, I could be taking them to shops to pawn them. I got a couple of rings that
brand
new watch on them. Cause I ain't never went gold off one song. I'm running up on someone's lawn with guns drawn.
That's rock bottom. This life makes you mad enough to
go
rock bottom.
You want something
bad
enough
to steal.
That's rock bottom. Up to here, cause you mad enough to scream, but you sad enough to tear.
That's rock bottom.
This life makes you mad enough to care.
That's rock bottom.
When you want something bad enough to steal.
That's rock bottom.
When you feel like you've had it up to here, cause you mad enough to scream, but you sad enough to tear.
That's rock bottom.
Dang, what a song. What a song. So part of me wishes that I like was more of an Eminem fan when like this all, like when his early stuff came out. I listened to it when it like 5 or 6 years down the line, but like, yeah, never really like when it came out. So dang, that's really interesting. Well, that was Eminem's rock bottom. Yeah, let me know any comments about the song that I don't know. I learned a lot about the Criminal song that I listened to from the comments, so that was super helpful, awesome to see. That's gonna be it for this reaction, guys. I hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching, and peace.